Salem, Fulton County, Arkansas. Salem is the county seat of Fulton County, Arkansas, United States. Salem was first incorporated in 1900. As of the 2010 census, the population stood at 1,635. Salem is located in the center of Fulton County at 36° 22′ 14″ and 91° 49′ 26.37056′ and 91.82389° 36.37056, -91.82389. U.S. Route 62/412 pass through the south side of the city, leading southeast 18 miles to Ash Flat and west 36 miles to Mountain Home. Arkansas Highway 9 passes through the center of town, leading northeast 19 miles to Mammoth Springs and southwest 50 miles to Mountain View. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 3.7 square miles, of which 0.02 square miles, or 0.38%, is water. As of the census of 2000, there were 1,591 people, 679 households, and 412 families residing in the city. The population density was 586.4 people per square mile. There were 781 housing units at an average density of 287.9 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 97.42% white, 0.31% Black or African American, 0.31% Native American, 0.31% Asian, and 1.63% from two or more races. 0.50% of the population were Hispanic or Latino of any race. There were 679 households, out of which 27.1% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 46.4% were married couples living together, 11.8% had a female householder with no husband present, and 39.3% were non-families. 37.0% of all households were made up of individuals, and 21.8% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.22 and the average family size was 2.92. In the city, the population was spread out, with 23.4% under the age of 18, 7.9% from 18 to 24, 23.6% from 25 to 44, 19.2% from 45 to 64, and 26.0% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 41 years. For every 100 females, there were 81.4 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 73.6 males. The median income for a household in the city was $20,714, and the median income for a family was $28,359. Males had a median income of $22,368 versus $17,356 for females. The per capita income for the city was $12,891. About 17.8% of families and 21.8% of the population were below the poverty line, including 27.7% of those under age 18 and 20.8% of those age 65 or over. Salem has a humid subtropical climate with mild winters and hot summers. November has the highest average precipitation, at 5.17 inches. The average annual rainfall is 47 inches. The average annual low temperature is 44 degrees and the average annual high is 67. Fulton County Hospital is an acute hospital certified by CMS and licensed by the state as a 25-bed critical access hospital. The hospital provides 24-hour emergency service and general diagnostic testing, including clinical laboratory testing, general X-ray, and CT ultrasound and MRI are provided on a scheduled basis. Fulton County Hospital has an active staff of 6 physicians. 4 of the physicians specialize in family practice and 2 are internists. The consulting staff consists of 18 physicians in the specialties of diagnostic radiology, keratology, ENT, and pathology. Five family medical clinics serve Salem, with one clinic in Mammoth Spring in the northeast section of Fulton County. Salem also has four pharmacies. Four agencies offer home health services. The community has one nursing and rehabilitation center and one assisted living facility. Fulton County Hospital operates a paramedic ambulance service, and an air ambulance service is based in an adjoining county. Smallmouth bass fishing and canoeing exist in the nearby South Fork of the Spring River, where you can fish leisurely and enjoy the spectacular scenery. It is also not far to White River, nationally known for its big rainbow and brown trout, or to Spring River and the Strawberry River. Both the Spring and Strawberry are excellent float streams, with the added bonus of rainbow trout and walleye in Spring River, and the smallmouth bass, crappie, and bream in the Strawberry River. The Spring River boasts some popular canoe rental and tourist companies, which facilitate impromptu weekend canoe or camping trips. Lake Norfolk is a short drive away, and it offers water skiing, swimming, fishing, and boating opportunities. The lake offers excellent striped bass fishing, with some of these monster fish weighing over 50 pounds. The lake is also good for largemouth, smallmouth, and Kentucky bass fishing, and the bays and ponds are loaded with fast-biting bream and other panfish. Wildlife abounds, and the area is a popular deer and turkey hunting area. Experienced hunters can quickly achieve their bag limit in this area, and novice hunters usually return with some interesting stories. The landscape is especially beautiful during the fall, and the focal overlooking hill, the Salem Knob, and surrounding area offers many photographic opportunities. The area has a culture rich in originating the bluegrass music tradition, and each year boasts the Fulton County Homecoming event that allows local and visiting artists to gather and perform on the town square. Mammoth Spring State Park, the northernmost city in Fulton County, is roughly 16 miles away from Salem. For more information, you may access the official website here, http://www.ozarkmerchants.com/mammoth_spring_state_park.html. This park hosts an annual reunion, which originated as a way to celebrate the reunification of the Confederacy with the Union following the Civil War. Now, the reunion is a fair-like event that offers entertaining Civil War reenactments, rides, games, traditional bluegrass, and other varieties of music entertainment for a 3 or 4 day period annually. Salem City Park has a walking trail, volleyball court, picnic pavilions, children's play area, and a lake that is stocked with fish. During the annual Fulton County Fair, there is a public area behind the park which hosts rodeos, tractor pulls, livestock shows, concerts, rides, and games. Preacher Row Park is located on Highway 9 and offers a baseball/softball field and basketball court for aspiring athletes of all ages. The Salem School District has two campuses, Salem Elementary School and Salem High School, with 700+ district enrollment. The school was rated number 3 in the top 10 schools in the state of Arkansas in 2005. Three colleges are located in adjoining counties. Azarka College is located at Melbourne in Izard County, with a satellite campus at Ash Flat in Sharp County. Arkansas State University at Mountain Home is in Baxter County, and a branch of Missouri State University is located at West Plains, Missouri. Many Salem High graduates choose to attend the larger universities, Arkansas State University in Jonesboro, or University of Arkansas in Fayetteville.